Is it all right to be shot while hiding with her son, Kourtney Kardashian? Post about her ex-husband and Travis Barker criticizes her for her controlling behavior. He seems very controlling, and the only reason why Kourtney accepts it is because to her he loves and is devoted to her. The oldest Kardashian sister expressed her feelings on Push on Instagram on Sunday, following criticisms of her husband Travis Barker's domineering actions. Kourtney's Mercedes Push shared a picture of Dutch model Victoria Wild talking a set and leaning against a wall. The celebrity leaned back and unwinding a white towel wrapped around her head and encircling her body. Kourtney tweeted, "Next week has been amazing" over her picture address. The caption for the photo said, "Sunday night sakaris." Monday morning, ex-husband fans expressed agreement in drafts in the comments. "This is me during the next week," someone wrote. "Time for a vacation is over. I get this," said another. "Something like, I need a vacation, baby," said someone else. Fans expressed agreement in drafts in the comments. "This is me dreading the next week," someone wrote. "Time for a vacation is over. I get this," said another. "Something like, I need a vacation, baby," said someone else. Even Kim Kardashian, the 43-year-old sister of Kourtney Kardashian, has not met her new nephew, an insider claims. Kourtney is going to be introducing the new baby to her family on an invite-only basis. The source exclusively told the Evasion, Kourtney and Travis have communicated that they will be talking family only time for the newly blended family and for court to rest. And then they will be inviting the extended family over on an individual basis. According to an insider, Kourtney has said it is a girl's thing to protect the baby and to not expose him to any risks, but it is like part of her new strategy to keep everyone at arm's length, according to an insider.